to my YouTube channel. My name's Tasha, I'm 16, and today I'm just wearing a jumper. And today I'm just going to be doing a short little haul. I ordered 3 items from the Blush label. I also got 50% off, which was good. And yeah, if you haven't already, subscribe down below and let's get into the video. So the first thing I got was this little checkered top. It's really cute, it's got a zip back, and yeah, it was the Gazelle two-piece as well, so it also comes with trousers, which are really cute. Also got a zip back, got pockets, and then they go down to a flare, and if you didn't want these bits, you probably just tuck them in to make them straight, if you get what I mean. And I'll also be putting the prices in the corner if you were wondering how much they were. So the second thing I got was this little pink crop top. It's like it's a sports outfit. It's pink, it's really cute, this is the back, and yeah. These are the bottoms, got elasticated waist, and they just go down to a cuffed ankle. The last item I got, because I only got 3 items, as I said in the start of the video, is this little fluffy jumper, jacket, or whatever you want to call it. I thought it would be cute for like a winter market, or just winter in general. It would keep you super warm. So yeah, it's also got pockets, as you can see. So yeah. So the video before this was only 2 minutes long, so I thought I'd show you how I do my nails. So I've just got on some cheap Primark plain nails and I'm just filing them down. And then just applying some clear nail polish to my nails. I always apply a clear base coat. And then just taking this nude colour, I'm just going to apply that to all the nails. Thank you. And then just taking the end of a paintbrush and dipping it in some white nail polish, and then just creating little dots on my middle finger and my thumb. I am going to be getting a nail kit as well, so if you ever want any dedicated videos towards nails, please let me know. God, I can't speak today, I don't know what it is. So yeah, just let me know if you want any videos just dedicated to nails. Going into beauty at college in September, so I'm really excited about that, and I really want to get into like acrylic nails and stuff like that. And now just applying a little silver sparkle to one of my nails on both hands. Then just going over with that nude colour again on my little pinky finger. And then just add in little white pearls. And then just finishing off with a top coat of my clear nail polish. So yeah.
I was very happy with the end result because this is my first time just putting patterns on. I thought they turned out alright, so yeah, quite happy with them.